We'll get back to you. We are following some breaking news on Cape Cod, a serious crash involving a police cruiser. At least 5 people were sent to the hospital from this crash on Route 28 in Harwich around 1 a.m. The video shows the badly damaged Harwich police cruiser, but it's unknown if the officer was injured. First responders from Chatham, Dennis, and Brewster assisted at that scene.